You may remember hearing about a murder in Las Vegas 2 months ago in which a popular and controversial performer was shot gangland style and killed. It's a murder that hasn't yet been solved. But the investigation has invited closer scrutiny of the music industry and of one of its most successful executives. Now, Chief Correspondent Brian Ross.
Crazy. I gotta work with what you gave me, claiming I'm a criminal when you the one that made me. They got me trapped in this slavery. Now I'm lost in this Holocaust, heading for my grave, G. I told Sam he could fuck the war and got a busted jaw for saying fuck the law. And if you wonder why I'm mad, check the record. What's a nigga gotta do to get respected? Sometimes I think I'm getting tested. And if I don't say yes, a nigga's quick to get arrested. That's the reason I stay zested. I keep a vest on my chest in case the cops are getting restless. Walk around ready to light shit up. And since my life is fucked, some say I'm slightly nuts. Fuck, fuck is the sound as I move. Other niggas pay attention when a fool busts. They make a nigga be a killer. I used to be a dealer, but they wanted to see who's realer. Now them same motherfuckers wanna murder me. And I wonder if the Lord ever heard of me. Now them same motherfuckers wanna murder me.
They know every day when I'm breathing.
Now them same motherfuckers wanna murder me.
Every time I speak, I want the truth to come out.
Now them same motherfuckers wanna murder me. And I wonder if the Lord ever heard of me. I need loot, so I'm doing what I do. And do such shit.
Black.